Stupid fucking landlords.
Here, come over here to where we are, Ross. You gotta see. I'm fucking steaming.
Man. Oh, I can't run off.
What?
I'm steaming. Fuck.
Your guy's steaming?
Oh yeah.
How are you steaming?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
I'm fucking fire in my pants. My loins are on fire.
Ooh, that little woman, man. I told her to cut the grass, and she's like, well, I don't need to cut the grass. No, it's waist high, you dumb stupid idiot.
Oh, he should cut the gate.
Yeah. Well, when the city comes and gives a shit, she'll see. Okay, where are you? What are you doing?
Just waiting for you to come back.
I'm like coming in here. This is where the little kids mug me in the story.
look at my body, fuck.
What the hell happened? Oh, you finally having not a bath has finally worked against
you. It stinks. It's the smell. It's the smell.
Oh my god. He's actually smoking.
Oh, man. Go for
okay,
a swim
Ricky,
or something.
Ricky, we're going to quit the posse. We're going to hogtie this fucker and give
no,
him a
bath. Don't wash me.
Don't wash me. Don't wash me, please.
You're your wagon truck. He won't stop steaming, though. I don't understand.
Both of us a nice old grub steak.
I ain't got no shoes on.
Yeah.
But I got my gloves on because I don't want to get my hands dirty.
What are you laughing at? I found him in the swamp and I fired him up. What do you want? Who's this guy? This poor guy. Don't steal it right
off him. Is this guy gonna let us do this? I accepted it already, but he's still talking.
Oh,
well,
that was it. Oh, fuck, I gotta get out of this place, man. These people.
Yeah, Ricky parked his horse in the way.
Yeah.
No,
it won't
God.
Move.
Move
oh, I can't get
out
up.
Of here.
Move.
Punch the damn horse. What's going on?
There we go.
I got him.
I'm free. I'm free.
Where's my fucking horse? Come on, you damn horse bastard. You can't give me a ride, you got shit on the back there.
Oh, fuck, pull it off. It's a probably
wait,
cool
wait.
One.
All right, jump off
my
horse.
He's coming,
oh,
he's
yeah,
coming.
Yeah, okay.
Who the hell did we murder? Oh, Jesus.
I didn't murder nobody.
That guy in the alley. Okay, let's go.
We murdered somebody on the way out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, but how can you not remember you just murdered somebody?
See, yeah, well, we're doing a lot of things. So I told her I'll pay you Thursday. She goes, do you have half? That tells me they are fucking done with the money. They are